Hey, welcome back to my channel, ASMR for Moms. I want you to know that even though this channel was created for moms who love ASMR, you are still totally welcome here if you are not a mom. So come on in. So I brought something over today that I thought you might like for a couple of reasons. So the first reason I thought you might like this is the crinkly back. I'm a huge fan of the crinkly sound. So, do you want to see what I have here? These are classic double bubble gum balls. And it says at the top here, America's original, because double bubble has been around for a long time. So you can actually get it in all kinds of flavors, but I thought you might like this fairy berry flavor combination. You can see it's got some different colors in there. And on the back here, it actually tells us what the different flavors are. So there's black raspberry, blueberry, raspberry, and strawberry. So maybe we can taste some and see if we can figure out what they are. And it also has, of course, the nutrition facts up here. And talks about how many calories are in each piece, and it's just 30 calories per piece, but of course there's a lot of sugar in here. I guess that's what makes them so good. So, would you like some more crinkle sounds before we go any further? These cute little bowls, so I thought maybe we could possibly sort our gumballs by color into the different bowls. So I'm just going to cut this open. Oh no, okay, that was loud, sorry. Let's cut this open. Thank you. see what we have here. So I've got a little purple one. Pink one. Has some spots from the food coloring kind of on it, but I don't worry about stuff like that. Another blue one. Purple. A pink one. How many do we have left in here? One. Another blue one. Another blue one. Boy, if you guys could smell these, they smell really, really sugary. Here's another purple. And pink one here. What's left? Just two. Crinkly bag is empty. So set that aside for now. Looks like we've got one more blue one and one more purple. So maybe we could taste a few. And also, maybe sort them into the dishes. So, what do you think? What's your favorite color out of all of these? Maybe you can tell me down in the comments. I'm also going to put an affiliate link in the comments for one of my favorite gumballs that I think you would really like. And they also make great gifts for kids, so make sure you look in the description and find that, okay? So let's see. Sound reminds me of playing marbles. I actually used to do that when I was younger. I think some people think it's like people only played marbles a really, really, really long time ago. But I was born in the early 80s, and even I played them. Oh no. Run away. We should taste some of these and maybe sort some too. So I'll put them all into this container first because I think it's going to be big enough to hold them all. I hope your headphones are not turned up so loud on this video that all of the crinkling clinking is bothering you, because of course my goal is always to relax you. So let's put all of these into this dish for you. And then we can sort them out. So this is what it looks like right now on this really cute little dish, and I think we should maybe sort them out and try a few. So we have these really cute little dishes. Where can we put this one? Right here. There we go. And let's put our gumballs right there. I know, my big arm. My big arm. But you guys don't care, right? I always think I have big arms, but I guess it doesn't matter, right? I think it's really important to love your body no matter what, right? So let's start with some purple ones. I think I'll put the purple ones in this yellow little dish here. And the pink ones into this one. I'm gonna put the blue ones in here. And you know what, guys? I wonder if those are only three colors. Because on the back, it gave me four different flavors to show you. Right? Maybe we should check back and see. Because I swore that's what it said. Looks like we have a lot of purple. Oops. There we go. So this is an extra. So now I'm curious. Look at that. What do you guys think we have here? Because this says we should have black raspberry, blueberry, raspberry, and strawberry. I wonder about something, guys. I wonder if some of these are just going to be regular and some of them with a little bit of the extra food coloring are the black raspberry. It's just a guess, because see, this one doesn't have that everywhere. I don't know for sure. Interesting. I'm going to let you try one first. So, which one do you want to try? Okay, a pink one. This one? Okay, here you go. See what you think of it. And I think I'm going to take a pink one. No, I'm going to take a blue one. To try it. I'm trying to taste the sugar on the outside first. Really big ball of gum. Oh my goodness. It's so sweet. But I have to take it out because I can't talk very well with that in my mouth. What do you think of yours? Pretty good, right? Well, I think what we should do is, I've got my gum set aside over here that I can chew on after this, but I think it would be fun to take the leftover pieces here and put them into this cute little bowl and use these as a reward for good behavior or something with the kids. I think that would be a good use of these gumballs. What do you think? I kind of think my kids would like them a lot. You think yours would? They're all rolling around in these balls. Those balls. And I've got our little container of gumballs here. And my gumball, of course, set to the side to chew on after this. So, there we go. Lots of tasty, sugary, sweet gumballs. In very berry flavor. So do me a favor, if you thought this video was kind of fun, and just hit the like button and leave me a thoughtful comment, and make sure you subscribe to my channel right now to make sure that you don't miss out on any other ASMR videos for moms, okay? So I hope you guys are having a really great day, and we'll chat with you later.